first I thought it was like an airtrain or a monorail, but it's just these little buses that have hydraulics that lift it up. It's pretty cool.